end of the day.
I'm light, but I'm right. I don't know what type of shirt this is. It's like some Travis Scott shit.
No.
What you call it? Travis Scott. Okay. R.I.P. Juice WRLD type shit.
Anime.
I don't know what it is. It's just that.
It's a vibe.
Somebody know how to make a robe, so I'm tired of giving Sasha my money. But I got it, so.
Make your own robe.
Yeah, you know somebody make a robe?
Yeah.
If I had merch, I'd sell robes, I'd sell friends, I'd sell, instead of regular shoes, I'd rock, like I'd sell bowling shoes, the look of bowling shoes. I'd sell pants. Instead of cologne, I sell bulls, because it's thick cars.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I ain't gonna lie to you, outside of the white wine, I gotta take it easy nowadays. You know, I heard 10% of 10 things is 100%. A lot of people try to throw all the eggs in one basket, but if I got 10% of 10 things, I'd be 100.
Tell Versace to sponsor you, though.
Hey, you tell
them. I do got a lot of Sasha Rose, because I like how they,
sponsor.
I like, you know.
Y'all heard it here.
Hey, but check out this new artwork. This is how I feel about the world. This how I feel with the world. Alright, this is my video, whatever the fuck that's called. We out here in LA, man. I feel like this is my meme, so we kicking off like this. I go by the name of Jeremih. He's everybody. That's him.
Greetings. To everybody.
My TV broke. It's time to move the fuck out this house.
Follow me. What's your next destination?
Shit, I ain't got it all, but I got it and I get it. We gonna figure it out, man.
It's not.
Tell me how, Cara. See, it's time. I'm ready. Bink. See, look at God. Look at it though. Look what he did.
Then look what he doing.
Bony
look. You know what I'm saying? Then you doing. Carrot juice, obviously, I never knew growing up I like carrots at all, but it tastes good with ice to me. But even in the morning, like with cereal, I never really, I'm a late nighter for real on my hour, and I never make it to breakfast, right? So when I do though, and I'm gonna go in, like actually cook some eggs, some turkey, you know what I'm saying? But if I eat cereal, I hate soggy cereal, but I put ice in it.
Oh, I hate soggy cereal. You like soggy cereal?
I put my milk in. You put your
Team Crunchy.
In first or your milk in first? What y'all put in first?
What do you mean? Oh, you put your cereal first.
Okay.
You put your cereal first, right?
I don't think it's no wrong way. I put my milk in first, and I throw some cubes in it, and then.
What's cubes?
Cubes.
Like cubes. Oh, in the milk.
Yeah.
First, then put the cereal, or which
part? Then I put the cereal. But my cereal never gets soggy. For me.
Oh. The cubes is keeping it frozen. You think, like crunchy?
No,
everything tastes better with ice to me. Like, y'all probably taste better with ice.
Come on, tell me.
That you're not speaking Spanish.
No, you're not speaking Spanish.
No.
That's Spanish, like, I took Spanish,
you
too.
You said one Spanish
I like, only reason I showed up, I like my feet.
As long as you keep your head to the clouds.
Hey, ball, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. You can't go outside of the chronological order and then allow, you know, game balls. Hey.
Okay, we all the people want to know, Jay, is what were you like in high school?
What was I like in high school?
Yes. What kind, were you the cool guy? Were you like a football player? Were you what? Like, I'm interested.
I went to Morgan Park in Chicago on the south side of, I was born and raised on 111, 109th and Loomis, which is right off 111. And Morgan Park is right there in the Morgan Park area, like the Beverly.
People, if you had high school friends to tell you like what you were like, what do you think they would say? Like,
I wish was they he was around, were you chill? So
were you smoke? Did you smoke?
Yeah. All right, let us go off for lunch. At first, it was like we had to go to cafeteria. When we got off campus lunch, it was over. I never made it back to my.
To your next classes?
Yeah. I just signed these producers. Shout out to Chubbs and Tay, man. Like, I've been trying to like chisel up like myself personally as well as my business. And I feel like out of all the years, it's been, my homie told me like, the other day, it's been 14, almost 15 years now. And I never really thought about it, but that's a long ass time to be able to be in this game that I play in. So,
what would your advice be to younger people like going into this industry?
In reality, in high school, I feel like people would tell you that I ain't one trying to be no cool guy. Fuck all the cool shit. I actually played on every sport that I tried. I just tried to find out what I was skillful in. And I played on a football team as a tight end. I played a basketball team. I ain't really getting no buggers like that. But I also played on soccer team. I was on a swim team. Dry track and even cross country, but it wasn't. For some reason, all those, when the high school I went to, when I was on the fields where I was, I could play baseball and I was a pitcher and third left field, but I wasn't smacking no home runs. But when I was on there on the field practicing, I heard the marching band going past, and as I was also a part of it, I was like an All-American to me in high school. But when I was on the field, whether it was football or baseball, I was like, damn, what I'm doing right here? I love music more than.
What instrument did you play?
Crazily, I played the quads, which is the percussion section in the band. I was part of a drum squad, and I don't know if y'all know, but the quads is like the four
yeah.
It's just like it was only one. It's usually like one of them or two of them, and I think that's really where I got my like where I chimed in, like. You know, whether if it was how heavy it was, and being in, you know what I'm saying, parades for miles, like I built my strength just in my, for real, like based off that. And my that's probably how I come at the shit I do vocally and lyrically at what I do.
Hi, nice to meet
you guys.
Hello. What's your name?
Steph. I don't take
nothing
personal.
Cheers to
New friendships, new beginnings, and
Who do you look for in a wife?
I'm not a liar. I keep the buck like I feel like I will with somebody. The little heart I got left that beat, like I give whoever she is that if she making some hip. But you know, we gotta keep in mind it's been like 14, 15 years now that I've been in the game. I just call you how I see it. So, damn it should close my eyes and be blind. And
you like her, you want her to be clean? You want her to cook for you?
Oh, I'm a foodie, so.
So she gotta cook?
Well, I cook for her. I cook for her because I can, but of course.
Would you want her to know how to cook though?
After, like coming home from, like bringing home the bacon, I'd love to smell something if I came home for sure.
Okay, he want her to cook.
Okay. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't gonna lie to you, like, shorties I rock with before, even, I ain't gonna say it, but my youngest mom was down, they ain't had hands in the kitchen to me, and that's probably why I ain't with them.
You hear that, ladies?
Take notes.
Take notes. Take fucking notes.
So it's one,
right?
Two, three, four. I got one.
What's next?
I got that. As of 2 days ago, I was told, you know, crazy, I've been under the same contract since 2009. It's my last album with Def Jam, who I've been signed to since then, since 2009. It's been almost 15 years now, so I'm finna turn in what I believe, like, strong about how I feel right now. I feel like the world needs.
What's your new project gonna be about?
Like, it's like, you want the best of me or the rest of me? I just know I'm gonna give everybody like the best of me. So, because I've been on my late night shit, I almost wanna call it like night night. Like,
that's fire.
That's fire.
I don't, you know, help me out though if y'all got some ideas on top of it. It's my last one. So,
that's the vibe.
That's where I'm at right now.
In the birthday sex.
It's fault.
In the baby making.
You know what? I feel like people be throwing that in my face like that.
You be bad. It did.
What it is it good for?
It caused babies.
Jay, why don't you sample your own birthday song?
You know what I
yes.
do?
Yes.
That would be fire.
That would be fire. Yes.
Isn't that fire? That's a good ass idea to sample it and put in your album. Because that's like. That's like.
You know. Fire. This is my sister Gigi. She be having some validity to what she be saying sometimes.
No, that would be fire. You know, that's a good idea. Like,
sampling a lot of folks' music right now. I'd rather they sample my shit instead of
sample your own shit though. It'd be dope.
Yeah, but that's fire.
I'd rather make some more shit for somebody else to sample. It's like, to me, like I said, I played every sport in high school. I could. I just wasn't. I just love music like that. I was mad being on football field and hearing up. And it might sound a little like, you know what I'm saying? My passion is, I know what I know. As anybody should, you know what you know, like what you're good at, shit, chime into it. And I just know why I'm here. That's all.
Who's your favorite artist? Right now.
The best of the best.